out of practice for me? Ralph, what can I do?
I forgot all about it.
Don't worry about it.
Can you start it?
Thank you. Bunny Berrigan's, I can't get started.
Who's he?
Bunny who?
202.
We've had so many requests for songs from the big band era. We're going to do quite a number of them, and we've also had some requests for some disco numbers. We're going to do those for you, too.
We had a request to feature some members of the band, but we're not going to do that.
Right now, we'd like to do a song that was done by Benny Goodman. It was also written by Lionel Hampton, one entitled Flying Home. Thank you. Yeah. Woo. That'll take you back a few years, won't it? All right. Disco. Disco here and disco there. Disco, what's that? Is our light man ready? You ready? Can you disco? Really? All right. Here's one that was done by the Bee Gees entitled Staying Alive. We'll be right back. Oh, yeah. You've done good out there. All right. In fact, you did so good, we're going to do another one for you.
Oh, yeah.
Anybody out there ever heard of Donna Summers? All right, this next song is one, her big hit, the one that made her famous. We'd like to do for you now Donna Summers' Last Dance, which it is not, of course.
Last dance, let's dance for love. Yes, it's my last chance for romance tonight. Oh, I need.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. We'd like to change the pace quite a bit right now and do a beautiful ballad, a song that was recorded by Morris Albert. Here's an instrumental version of Feelings. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We had a request to do a good shag number, so we'd like to shag it for you now. Song entitled "Your Mama Don't Dance."
Thank you.
so bad.
Yeah, those eight hurt so good.
I'll bet. You got him.
Hey, that cheese is talking.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hurts better guard.
Hurts better guard.
We'd like to do for you now, ladies and gentlemen, the original arrangement from the Count Basie Orchestra of April in Paris.
What was the first one?
Ten.
We had a request to do something Latin American, so we'd like to do for you now a cha-cha. This one's entitled Hacha. Cha-cha. Cha cha.
We got it.
What a beach view.
I just got into it.
We've had a number of requests, and we thank you very, very much for them. We're going to try and get to all of them tonight if we can. We hope we do. If we don't, please forgive us. Go right on ahead. You can walk in front of me while I'm talking. It's okay. I do the scene. Would y'all like to hear Nancy sing again? I don't know why she came up here. I just called a song that wasn't hers. All right, here we go. Barry Manilow's Copacabana. Everybody got it?
What's happening?
Copacabana. Put this one away, Bill. We don't play that anymore. We've done that. Put it in the right slot,
please,
Bill.
One more time.
Thank you. the showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always sent it far across the crowd. They were chairs were smashed in two. There were single gunshots, but just two shot who at the Copa, Copacabana. The hardest spot north of the van at the Copa, Copacabana. Music and fashion were always the fashion at the Copa. She lost her
We don't take requests from the band. In that case, you'll get it. Woo. This thing bites.
You didn't have your feet in the water.
No, that's not my water. That's spilled drink. All right, here's your request for Boogie Yoogie Yoogie. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you so much. You know, you really... You're even a better audience than you were last year. You all right? Let's hear it for you one time. Yeah. This next song was the winner of all the awards this year. Billy Joel's big hit, Just the Way You Are. Someone was obviously here last year and heard us do this next medley that we're going to do for you because someone really requested it. We don't believe it, but someone really requested it. It's been a whole year since we played it. Not really. We play it every damn time we play. It's the only thing we know. How many of you out there remember the 1950s? And you would admit it? That's before any of us were born. Believe that. Anyway, we did a lot of research, and we came up with this medley of songs for you. You know, the 50s, that was the time of Elvis Presley. We don't do any of his songs. Paul Anka, we don't do any of his. The Big Bopper, remember him? Chantilly Lace and all that? And, of course, the guy who started this whole business of rock and roll, none other than Bill Haley and the Comets.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock rock, 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock rock, 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock rock, we're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on and join me now. Gonna have some fun with the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till the broad daylight. Gonna rock around the clock tonight. Slow down, will you? We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock all day.
Twist. Yeah, that's when that body contact came to a screeching halt. Woo! Let's do it now. Chubby checker style.
Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Come on, little bit. And do the twist.
Look, my
did for love, what I did for you. Today, goodbye.
Oh, yeah. We're going to take another intermission in just a few minutes. But before we do, we got a heck of a song we'd like to do for you. Song entitled, The Way You Do the Things You Do. The Good Shag. Oh, yeah. Woo!
You know you could have been.
Thank you very much. We're going to take a short intermission. Oh, we'll be back with a whole nother set yet, and we'll be back in just a few minutes. So do stick around. We'll be right back.